column, voters in Kevin de León's district support recalling him. Now comes the hard part. If de León serves out the rest of his term like he plans to, then Angelenos have no one to blame but themselves.